name is Chris Cornelius, and I'm here today to talk to you about burns and skulls and how to prevent them. Every minute in the United States, someone is burned significantly enough to require medical evaluation or treatment. Fortunately, many of these injuries are preventable. At home, the majority of these incidents occur in the bathroom or in the kitchen. When filling a bathtub, always ensure that you start and stop with cold water. When the tub is filled, make sure that the valve is securely closed to prevent children from accidentally opening the tub. Once the tub is filled, also test the water to ensure that it's an appropriate temperature. In order to prevent scalds and burns in the bathroom, the first thing you need to do is to ensure that the hot water heater is set no hotter than 120 degrees Fahrenheit or slightly below the medium setting on the thermostat. Test the water by letting it run before letting children or older adults wash their hands. When cooking, utilize the back burners if you can, and remember to turn the pot handles away from the stove front and away from the stove top. Also, remember children are often curious and often want to help while you're in the kitchen cooking. Help keep them safe by creating a kid-free 3-foot safe space around your stove. Also, for adults, please don't carry or hold a small child while you're cooking or drinking a hot beverage, as often a spill will result in significant injury to your child. In the kitchen, make sure to keep all small appliance cords, appliances, and hot items such as coffee pots, crock pots, hot food and beverages away from counter edges and table edges. When using the microwave, always remember to give your food a moment to cool when it's done, as microwaves don't always heat food evenly. With your food out of the microwave, make sure to open the lid away from you to prevent steam burns. Give the food a stir and test before you serve it. Remember, smoke detectors save lives. It's vitally important for you to have a working smoke detector on every level in your home. You need to check these one time per month and replace the batteries every time we change our clocks. These detectors will provide an early warning for you and your family to be able to escape smoke and fire and get out safely to be able to call 911 and save your home. I hope today that you've learned a few useful items in order to prevent burns and scalds in the home. Stay safe and remember to check those smoke detectors.
Keep kids safe.